little girl sitting in her mother's arms with sadness in her eyes. The doctor said, I'm sorry, ma'am, there's just no hope inside. The family gathered around her and on their knees began to pray. As the tears fell like rain, you could hear her mother say, Lord, I need a miracle today. Please just let one pass my way. I believe in you. Help me overcome this fear inside. This pain's too much for me to hide. Lord, see me through. I need a miracle. A drunken man stumbled in the church house, cause he had no place to go. The loss of his family left him grieving in his soul. The preacher stood and spoke of how Jesus loves you anyway. With the choice he had to run or stay, the man bowed his head and prayed. Please just let one pass my way. I believe in you. Help me overcome this fear inside. This pain's too much for me to hide. Lord, see me through. I need a miracle from you. Little girl is now a wife with kids of her own. And the man who bowed his head has led many to the throne.